and Saul. He was a ruler and a king. Okay.
What?
Army.
Shoot! And then David went to battle and he beat a lot of people and he got a lot of respect. And then Saul got mad at him. No, Saul got jealous. And then he wanted to kill David because he was getting too jealous. And then David figured out that. So Jonathan told David, "Go hide behind the rock, David." Jonathan throws it this way, he's not mad at all. He throws it that way, he's never go away. Okay, here. And, no.
You need to move the chair.
You need to. And then you go right there, you go right there. And then he says, "Where's David?" And he says, "I think she said David's hiding." And then you throw that one at her. Yeah. And you miss it, and I throw another one. And then she runs and you run. And then he... Ah, come here. And you throw the arrows that way. You throw the arrows that way. And then David and Jonathan came out and started crying with tears.
What?
And David cried the most. because they know that they wouldn't see each other again. And then later on, David was fighting this war. No! They was fighting this thing. And then they tried to find David. And then Saul was camping and David came and missed the ball. And then he left his stay on the mountain until they woke up. And he said, "Blah blah 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 blah." And then he left. Then Saul knew he could have killed. So then David did it again. Ah, blah 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 blah. And he said, "You can kill again." This time he took the thing that you cover your head with, the crown. That's right. And then she left. But this time, after this part, he left. Saul went to the campsite. And then David went to battle, and then Saul went to battle too. Saul and John went to battle too. And then they both. Jonathan died. Soldier killed him, and then that soldier had. And then when he told David, David killed that soldier, and that soldier was dead. So yeah. And then no one told me anything about.